I guess it's time for some solos. You've read the title of the stream. I don't know. Anyway, I have bought the new Waypoint skin, or the SWAT skin, and I need to change the backlink. So, see this backlink right here? Every time you do damage, the lights will come on, but like, if you do low damage, one light will come on. If you kill someone, I think all the lights will go on, so it's pretty cool. Now I'm in my Popo set. That's very nice. I guess it's time to go into some solo games. Also, I've decided if I can remember every kill I get, I'm gonna do brush your shoulders, because that's nice. Or if I forget, I'm probably just gonna do Orange Justice, because I like to dance with people's bodies. Anyway, yes. I don't know if I said this in the last stream, but if you look down into that orb, you can see the old map. Kind of old map. Actually, no, that was season 4, that there's Dusty Divot there. I hated when Dusty Divot was created, I swear. Poor old Dusty. But, I wonder what types of map-changing events are gonna happen in the future on this island. I don't know, but me personally, I like the new season. I like the way the graphics are different. I haven't explored every place on the map, but I'm almost there. Oh yeah, you've got the mystery pickaxe. Nice. Hi, Goofy! Nice for you to stop by. I'm playing some solos. Anyway, time to explore some map. Map bits. Yeah, Slurpy Slump. Slurpy Swamp is down here. I like Slurpy, but I think I need to try and discover more map things. Never go down here before. Guess I should. They brought the yellow bridge back. Yay! There's a lazy lake down there. Nice. Oh. I was wondering why Lazy Lake was called Lazy Lake. Anyway, what's this place? Is this... No, I think this is Pleasant, isn't it? Feeling this is Pleasant, and I have a feeling... yeah, you are. That's usually, that is, oh, retail, finally! But yeah, there's only usually one or two people watching, so that's sad, but yeah, anyway, nice of you to stop by for a good hour, maybe 40 minutes of stream time. Anyway, I heard a guy in the next house, oh god, there's already a shotgun fight going on, but gonna try and end this fight. Never mind, hold on, there's a good chest down here. Where is it? It's under the stairs, isn't it? Yep. Do I have an AR? Drop that one for the medkit. Thank you. Actually, I'll take the sniper. Yeah. Yeah, Maya did say she would be here, but I mean, whatever, I suppose. At least I have a person watching, and at least someone I know, at least. But, anyway. Oh, there's someone already in this house. Alright. Hello? Hello? I want to see you. Where is that? Oh, it's here. Isn't it? Where are you? Where have you gone? I want to kill you. Just saying. Where did he go? Oh wait, did he kill someone? I think, oh yeah, he did. God, where did he go? You're in here, aren't you? Nope, you're not. I think I lost him. Anyway, some of the pumps. Nice. 50 players remaining, nice. Alright, I'll explore retail about. I wouldn't think retail would return. They did bring some other locations back, like Pleasant and Salty. Yeah, they brought Salty back. That's really nice. New map. Well, no, new chapter, new map, I suppose. Apparently they didn't add zombies. I liked the addition of zombies, but luckily you can still get them in creative. And, oh, speaking of creative, I made a Black Ops Zombies map. And after I play a few games, I might showcase that. Anyway, I think I just saw someone break a tree. And if you know, that is actually no. I think I'm just gonna ignore them. But if you know that is a very bad idea to break bad trees, you should at least. Yeah, I know they are ugly. I don't know. I like the goofier ones. Oh god, yeah, I'm dead. But I know they are kind of ugly. I mean, the more realistic ones I don't like, but then the goofier ones I like. They're nice. Actually, I'm just gonna ready up for a new match. But yeah, I wasn't impressed with the cars, to be honest. Alright, let's see if I can get load into a new match. Nice, love that feature. Yeah, but I do agree the cars are kind of ugly. They're too realistic for me. That's okay. Bye bye. Thanks for stopping by anyway. I've got Skittles. Delicious. Yeah. Anyway, see ya. Bye. Excuse me. Alright, see ya. See you tomorrow. What's here? No, it's a power plant. I haven't been there. Then I'm gonna go over to that lighthouse. If it's in the circle. We'll see what it's like. Anyway, time to drop power plant. My goal is to, by the end of this week, explore every location. These black spots are kind of annoying me now. There's a few people dropping. Actually, no, is that only two? There's only two. Oh. Well, in that case, I guess I better. Oh, wait, no, this is steamy stacks. So apparently, power plant isn't a thing. Just die. Just die. Sniper, okay. I'm awful with snipers, but anyway. Enough about me being bad with snipers. Need to loot. Delicious. Nice. Okay, what could lie in this chest? Another sniper and some grenades. It's a bolt. Actually, what sniper was that? Bolt. How did they remove the semi? hate the way they removed some of the OG guns. It's sad. Is that the only person here? Couldn't have been. Maybe it was. Maybe it actually was. Oh, okay, I'm not too far from the circle, but and I might have 2 minutes to loot. I should be okay. Upgrade. Chest. Blue pump. I'm getting better ones every day. Screw it, I'm bad with snipers anyway. Some minis or another shield would be awesome, just saying. No, there's definitely another person here. That pistol had no ammo next to it. So it's actually called Steamy Stacks. Oh, this is perfect. This is what I need. I thought it would be called Power Plant. That's what everyone thought it would be called. I wonder what happens if I step on that. I think I'm actually gonna risk it. Oh, wait. Oh. So it's like the volcano from last season. Oh, I thought you'd be able to, like, step on it. Anyway, that'll be useful. No, actually, it is useful. I like the way they made the bridges. I really do. You would be really nice right now, though. A boat. Yeah. That'd be nice. Anyway, there is a chest up here. So, let's see. Is anything there? Anything here? Nope, just some ammo. Oh, hello. Hello there. Oh, I'm dead. Should have built. How did you snipe me, though? Oh, don't dance on me. Don't dance on me, please. I got a 6-kill game with a duo remaining earlier when I came home from school at 3. I almost won, but it got tagged by a duo, and I died. Oh, but baby. Yes! I got the lights for Drifty! Finally! Well, I wanna... Can I... Oh, wait, can you not select the lights? Wait, they're not, like... Oh, thought there'd be like different light colors. No. Anyway, I need to stop being a whiny boy. Sad, but anyway. Now I have that. That's delicious. Yeah, beautiful. But I think I'm gonna stick to the way point, get some kills. I think I do get lucky with the skin. I'm not superstitious, but I do, believe me. I mean, I didn't get lucky last game. I mean, I got 1 kill, which isn't terrible. Actually, no. I regret that. That is terrible. Two kills, I'll accept it. 3 kills, that's pretty good. 4 kills, come on, you can do this. 5 kills, oh my god, you've almost got 10. What the fuck? Oh. Anyway, 6 kills. I'm loving myself. 7 kills. Dead. I guess. Get me here. What is this place? Is this beach? Oh, this is Beachy Blocks. Pretty sure. Yep, that's Beachy Blocks. Actually, is it? It actually might be. Actually, no. Don't think it's Holly Hedges either. Then what is it? It is Craggy Cliff. Oh. I see. Give me this chest. What did I got? First AR. Pistol. Okay. Good backup. I'm gonna try and get some kills in this game. Hi. You're on me, get off me. Let's go. Like I said last stream. Hello, fab gamer. Welcome to the stream. If you play Fortnite, how are you enjoying Season 11, Chapter 2, Fortnite? To be honest, I like it. I think it's pretty good. Not the worst season. I should have not impressed with the battle pass. Fish stick shop. Store, whatever you want to say. I don't care. You think? I don't know. As I said, I don't like the battle pass. I love the new map. But, yeah, overall, I'd say it's pretty good. Definitely not the worst season that's happened. I'd say the worst overall would probably be season 6 or season 5. Didn't like them. At least in my opinion, but. Yeah, to be honest, new map. You think? I am pretty trash, but thanks anyway. Let's try and get this stuff up here. But yeah, thanks for the compliment anyway. I wouldn't believe that myself. I've only got one kill, and if I were at ninja's level, I would have at least 5 already. At least. Oh, thank you. If you really say so. Let's see. No shields, but I'll drink these. Anyway, thanks for the compliment. Alright. I wonder if... I haven't heard any gunfire. So I'm gonna say... that people were here, but then left. But I swear, I saw people land. In houses. Near. Well, this is Craggy Cliffs. Oh, you really will? Anyway, if you really do subscribe, thanks a bunch. That'll be really helpful. I don't have much, so that'll be great. Just you saying friend reminds me of basically every streamer video I make. I'm always, hello friends. Yeah, I don't know, maybe I should change that up someday, but it's staying for now. Oh, survival medal. Survivor medal. Three people died since I got that medal. Someone has obviously been to Craggy. Lol. Yeah, but seriously, I think I Actually, no, I think the Hello Friends is gonna stay for a while, for a while longer, and then I'll change it up someday, and make something else, or I'll just say, hello, welcome to the stream, or whatever, I'll do. Yeah, hey gamers. Hey memers. I don't know. Anything. Anything that fits. I'm big into memes, so that would probably fit. This is giving me transit vibes. There's always fishing rods. Nice bandage. I don't know if anybody, I don't know if many people use this setting, but I use the setting. If you, I don't know what's here, what's it called? Hopefully I don't get sniped, but what is it? And find it. Should be here. Anyway, I don't know. But if you walk, it automatically makes you run. Excuse me, die. Why not? You're a bit late to build there, friend. I use combat tools. No, no, that's not fair. No, no, stop it. Stop it now. I swear. Just die already! Where you at, bro? Here you are. Come on, come on down. You're low. You've got no shield. Don't think you do anyway. You're a Ragnarok, I see. Yeah, you're in the storm, friend. Ha 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 ha. We're both in the storm. Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win this fight? Oh, there you are. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Give me that loot. Oh my god, there's someone in the stream literally called me trash at Fortnite. That's a legendary name. But anyway, hey, welcome. You're only the third person to come to the stream, so be proud of yourself. Anyway, I need to get into the circle now. Why does it look further away than it actually is? Entered Frenzy Farm, nice. Yeah, I love the name. To be honest, I'm me trash at Fortnite too. Anyway, hope you're having a nice day. I know I am. It's 8:15 where I am right now. That's nice, I guess. Anyway, if I get a launch pad from this drop, I'll be happy. I'll be one happy boy. Anyway, if you didn't see, it was in a battle, and it was a sweaty Ragnarok. I hear footsteps. I swear I hear footsteps. Gimme. Please don't tell me they removed launch pads. No, I'm just your casual gamer. Yeah, I knew I heard someone. Haha, you're dead now. Oh yeah, thank you for the scar, by the way. Yeah, I'm just your casual gamer. Nothing really special, but anyway, nice of you to pop in. Not shove this. Can't see any minis around, but sure, whatever. At least I have some shield. Any launch pad? I actually think that they removed launch pads. Epic. Why would you do this? They're OG as hell. Why would you do this? I'm gonna rearrange this. There we go. We good. Oh, I hear gunfire, and I just noticed I have 3 kills. Just die, just die. Yeah, I see you. I'm coming from the storm, bitch. Aw, oh, thank you. I hope I do too. That's it. If I at least get to 1 million, I will be happy. I'll be one happy boy. Oh, no. Huh, no. You knocked all, basically, well, about all my health. Most of my health. And all my shields. Yeah. This, well, 1 million is my goal, to be honest. But how did I get hit? I don't think I was standing still. Pretty. Oh no. Mr. Storm Boy is coming. He's slow, but he's surely coming. No. Go away, Mr. Player. Please. Where you at? I want to see you so I can kill you. Where's he at? He's gotta be running. Yep, I know it. He's running from the storm. Die. Ha ha ha. Should I loot him? Oh wait, there's someone literally right there. Yep. Anyway. Well done, you. You got the kill. Nice. I did say after a few games I would showcase my zombies map, so I think I'm gonna do that. I think that would be a good idea now. As I did say. Anyway, me trash of Fortnite, how are you thinking the new season? To be honest, I'm impressed. I mean, it's not the Battle Pass I would be impressed at, to be honest, but I don't like the Battle Pass too much. But basically, the map, I like the map change. I did say, oh, who all was watching? There was Fab Gamer, and there was Sophie B. They were the only two others that were watching. If you look through the chat, you'll see there was Fab Gamer and Sophie B. Anyway, hope this creative map gets featured someday. Yeah. I'm not the biggest fan of this new creative lobby hub thing. And I also don't know what this timer's for. It's counting up for something. It's only on 8 minutes. I'm scared. Anyway, if everything, I'll just load in. Yes, this is basically my remake. Oh, thank you. You'll be able to see it more when everything loads in. I think we're good now. I put the meteor up there. Don't know why I just put jumbled meteors around the place. I wanted to at least look a little bit dramatic. But I got inspiration from this map. I'm so sorry, but I forget the map creator's name. Anyway. Yeah, I've been streaming. Well, it's 28 minutes I've been streaming. I usually stream for at least an hour or so. Longest I've ever streamed, I think it was close to 4 hours. I'm gonna get rid of this. This annoys me. So does this. I just really need these trees to get placed. Yeah, and I've also hidden traps in these corn things. There's traps in here in case you wanna go try and exit the map, but there's fences here. Okay. See ya, me trash at Fortnite. Still love the name, by the way. Anyway, have a good rest of the night. Bye! Alright, I think I'm gonna play the map. No. Right. They've added these new buildings. I wouldn't be able to add anything else. Mainly because, well, I have no memory left, basically. I think I will, well, first of all, I've noticed that you can get out from here, and I don't like that, so I'm just gonna fence it up a bit. We need some more trees, please. Yes, trees. This is what I love, trees. Spawn, my pretties. Spawn, my pretty trees. Spawn, spawn, spawn. Doo-doo-doo. There we go. Fill in this a bit. Nice! Got some more trees. There are some other bits that you might be able to escape from. I need to remove some of that smoke, I swear. It's really annoying. I can just... Wait, that's removing the floor. I'm getting real sick of the smoke. It's everywhere and you can't see. Even though there is a zombie spawner in here, and also what is it? Yeah, there's just smoke everywhere, and there are some chests in here too. But it's just this smoke is hectic. Why did I place this? I mean, it's not too hard to clean up, but still, I mean, see, this one deserves to die. Now we can see. This is better. Oh crap. Really? Anyway. Enough of that. I need to start placing some more floor bits down. Nice! Alright, there is a setting that I need to change. If creatures can destroy builds, building can destroy. It should be here. Nope. Creature eliminations. Nope. I really wanna. Actually, I need to create another backup. Yeah, I need to look for the thing, I need to look for the thing that allows, monsters to be able to, do things like, I need to find the setting that allows, that allows them to destroy any type of structures. Thinking risky over here. There is, what's it called? There is a... Oh, never mind. I can't remember what I was gonna say. But, yeah, I can't seem to find the setting that, oh wait, a minute, creatures, oh, what, destroy player structures off, so it can't destroy, like, my builds, but also you can't build either. Must be here. Allow building, I think that's no. No, it's on, isn't it? It said on, I think. Allow building off. Building cons- Oh, God, building damage, doesn't matter. Pickaxe. Keep- Yes, yes, yes. Spawn immunity time, I just did. I did tense. I did- I'll just stick to 5 seconds, why not? Health granted on elimination, I'll do 10. Why not? I wonder if there are any updated car galleries, because that would be really nice, because I want that bus. But instead, I kind of have to stick with the battle bus over here, which I got from the spooky prop gallery, and I just resized it. I guess it looks okay. Yeah, originally I did want to do a thing, repair the bus. Maya, where have you been? Sophie's already been here. You're the fourth viewer of the entire stream. You're late. Anyway. I need to start this game. Why are there black boxes on my screen? Anyway, pistol, that'll be useless. No. No swearing on my mother's fucking channel, okay? Okay? You understand, motherfucker? No fucking swearing, okay? Ignore that alarm. I did it just as an ambient noise, but it's quite loud over here. Shields, nice. I guess we'll keep the pistol. Search these boxes. What did I get? Yes, I want the shotgun. Minis. Boop, boop. I got two attack shotguns. That's beautiful. Alright, good. I can't build. Nice. I thought I saw another chest. But anyway. You can only search this thing from here. Someday I think I'm gonna shut that alarm up. I'm wearing me fluffy. Oh, that. Yeah, that's just, to be honest, that's a legendary shirt. You can't say it's not. I didn't even know these bathrooms existed. Anyway. Did I put anything here? No, this is useless to me, but anyway. No, I can destroy the bus? No! It's gay. Oh! I'm gonna do some heavy damage with this. Die. Die. Oh, I'm having so much fun killing things. It's so fun. I want a horde of them. More. I want more. Let me kill one so I can get some health. I'm already full health. Anyway, all of you heathens, follow me. I'm gonna do some heavy damage to you. Bye bye. I killed all of them. You can't. Yeah! Doing some master stuff. I think I should stop, because I'm kind of ruining the map. No. Go away. Excuse me. I see you. Get my shotgun out. Someone was stepping in my traps. I really need to stop using that RPG. Okay. I need a thing to play Fortnite, for goodness sake. Well, if you get a newer model of an iPhone or an iPad, then you'll be able to play it, but I think it is quite hard to play in mobile. I'm a dead shot, boy. Hit every time. I mean, I hit every time. Yeah. Come on at me. I want all of you after me. Stop trying to hit me. Corvey. Yeah, you join the party, come on. Just load the RPG. Just kill him. Yep, that's why I need a PS4. Yeah. Just saying, Xbox is better for playing Minecraft on. Or for playing Fortnite. It doesn't really make a difference, does it? Say PC would be better for playing Fortnite on, because then you can become a pro boy. But also they can break stuff. Excusez moi, go away. Stop breaking my walls. Stop it. When I was making this map, I was thinking, should I do like the Durburger? Should I do another diner? Should I do anything really? Should I do Softies, I was thinking. Then I saw the roadside diner, which actually looks like the diner from Transa. Hold on. By the way, these things that I text in live chat at come late, so expect the things to come late. Okay. Oh yeah, there's a slight delay. That's always happens in PS4. Fluff off, you fluffing mother fluffer. I swear, you mother fluffing fluffer. I hate you! I have my YT channel. Do you actually? No way. I'm gonna check it out in a while if you've even uploaded anything. You have to be joking. Anyway, I think I'm gonna leave creative. And do some more solos, because this stream is based around solos. So that would be a good idea, I think. Is anybody even on? Oh yeah, I said I would do solos. Never mind. I think I've been this skin for too long. She's thick, though. Anyway, they didn't add presets, which I'm very sad about. Anyway, I'm gonna be my Raven boy. Onslaught. Feathered Flyer. Shooting Star, that's what I usually do. Yeah, that's what I do. I'm probably mainly wearing Raven, because if you look at the top right hand corner, you'll see that my profile picture is Raven. That's beautiful, that's lovely. Anyway, the item shop. An 80s mom. Nice. Take 14, that's been a thing for a while now. I think it's been a thing since season 4. Shadow Boxer, I don't think that's new. Look at this though, 0. beautiful. So pretty. And I didn't bother buying the battle pass. I didn't really like it. So I just spent my V-Bucks that I saved up on the, what's it called? The Waypoint skin. But I think I'm gonna do some solos, because as I said, this whole stream is based around solos and checking out the map. So maybe I should get to that. There we go. Took a minute for me to ready up, but discover landmarks. Okay, I'll do that for now. If you be really quiet, you can hear a buzzing noise. I don't know. It's a weird mic buzzing noise thing. I don't know what that is. Here, if I plug out my mic. I can't hear it now. Probably because I plugged out my mic and plugged it back in again. That's weird. I don't have my laptop charged, but after the stream I definitely will, which I'll probably end it in a while. I wanted to dance with them. Yeah, well, this is the new map if you haven't seen it. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Shit. This is Beachy Bluffs over here, I believe. And I wonder, did they add Camp Cod? I don't even know if they added Camp Cod, but to be honest, I really don't care. Where's here? I don't even know. Yeah, that's Beachy Bluffs down there. I'll go here. Because why not? I think this is a landmark. Yeah, this is a landmark. Then that's Weeping Woods over there. What is this place called? Is someone landing here? Nope, never mind. They're not landing here too. That's Holly Hedges over there. That's actually a really good place to land. Flopper Pond. Nice name. I'm tier 6. And by the way, they got rid of tiers, and you can only, like, if you level up, it's kind of like going up a tier. Oh, that's the upgrade. That's the upgrade thing. They're new. There's only a few of them on the map. Wait, we're... Oh, yes. It's been a while since I've gotten one of these. RPG. Yes, please. I want to find out where that chest noise is coming from. Is it coming from... Can I go down here? No. Take me to your Xbox to play Fortnite today. We can land at Moisty Mire, but not Loot Lake. I actually think I broke the chest, so I got this RPG. I think I'm gonna go fishing for a minute. Reel her in! Oh, what did I get? Did I just get ammo? I did. I think I wanted something better than- Oh, give me that. Oh, I got an AR! I have that. I wonder if you cast it out far. I wonder if it does anything. Yes, please. What did I get? Small fry. Yeah, they added fish. I don't know why, but okay. Don't have much ammo in this thing. Wonder if I could do anything about that. But why did they add a green RPG? I don't understand. Why you would add a green RPG? And I think they made these a lot less rare. Obviously because it's green, but... Why did I say I'm gonna make some serious damage with this? I'm not. I don't know how to use these things properly. I mean, in fairness, I did take a giant break from Fortnite. I stopped playing it for months. I did stop playing it for ages. So if I did keep playing it, I probably would get a little bit better. Especially at the game. But probably get better with RPGs as well. I've entered Salty! Yes! I'm so glad they added Salty back. And they added Pleasant and another location that I forgot. Oh, what was it? I don't know. But I'll probably remember soon. And Salty seems smaller in Season 11. There's a chest in here, isn't there? Nope, upstairs. Give me this. Pump chest, please. Thank you. What did I get? Pump. Hey, pump! Yes, please! Want to try and get some rockets, too. As I have a RPG, so that would be lovely. Lovely jubbly. Guess I'll exit this house now and just explore everything else. Never mind, Salty doesn't seem one bit too smaller. Ammo box. I forgot this existed. But I didn't get any rockets. There's something up here. And it's a green AR. Expecting it to be a burst because they're everywhere. House has been explored. Haven't got the best loadout, but it could be worse. Hello. Where are you at, fam? Where you at? Come out. Heard a pickaxe. Where are you at? Are you right there? Where you at? Are you down here? Are you? Oh, I see. See you boot. How about you die? What are you doing? Die! You're dead! Get out of my face! Fucking die! No rockets though. Yeah. Anyway, she's dead. But I have a feeling, yeah, the rest of these houses are looted, but anyway. Guess I better move. Apparently I hear gunfire. Apparently the only vehicles that are in the game now are boats. Yeah, they removed everything else. I'm not too pleased with the boats. I think I'm just gonna ignore that gunfire. Can't see anyone. Therefore, they're not there. Not even joking, the amount of Fortnite I've been playing lately, I'm getting a lot. Oh yeah, fishing rod should be legendary. But the amount of Fortnite I've been playing lately, I am getting a lot better. I wouldn't say I'm a pro, but I'm better than what I used to be. Pizza Pete's food truck. Wasn't that lovely? But I was saying earlier, I got a 6-kill game and almost won it. You can, yeah, I suppose. But I mean, I suppose that's not really what bolts are for. They're not land vehicles at all. But suppose if you, oh yeah, speaking of bolts, there's one right here. Why did I do that? Anyway. Oh, they're called motorboats, not boats. Get it right. I don't even know if this is gonna take me into the circle, but no, it's not at all. But if I go this way. Wait, you can boost in these things. Oh. I think this is the lake. Forget what this lake is called, but it's some lake. I wanted to boost, excuse me. Can I boost, please? No. That, yeah, it is quite loud. Yeah, this did take me in a circle. Whee! Oh, thought I'd go flying in the air. I mean, it isn't as slow as I would think it was, but it's still slow. Gorgeous gorge. So it's a landmark, not an actual location, I see. Alright. There's a chest hanging off of that, hanging off that bridge. And you're the only one. I think I just heard someone use zip lines, but I don't care. Yeah, I do. Someone just shot at me. So how about you F the frick off? We don't like to swear on this channel. Go away. Just go away, please. I swear. Yeah, so you're the only one on this stream, sadly. And can you just please stop trying to snipe me, you know? But, oh, zip lines. Oh, that's bullshit. You are the fourth person to come in to this stream. Oh, you cried. Oh, you're sad for me. I see. Did I even get a kill lucky? I don't know if I did. A game update has been applied. I'm sorry. Well, let me check for update. It says it's updated to the latest version. Nope, I didn't get a kill, but I died. I got respect to peace. Nice. Lovely, beautiful. Reach tier 6. I would like to go now. Oh yeah, I think, never mind. What should I do now? Hope you like my music. Respect the peace. Anyway, Maya and everyone who has watched the stream, thank you, I respect you all, for joining me in the stream today. I should be uploading tomorrow. Hope this was enjoyed by someone. If you liked my videos, so make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure to subscribe. Okay, friends, bye!